Hello, my name is Luis Estrada, and I'm a software developer. In this video, I'll show you how to create your own website on GoDaddy. Once you have purchased your domain name with this registrar, you need to choose a hosting service for your website. As we have previously discussed, you can choose between shared and dedicated servers. GoDaddy also offers the service of virtual dedicated servers. This service provides all the characteristics of a dedicated server with one difference. Your site still shares hardware with other websites. Some of the nice characteristics of the service include admin access to install and run anything you want on the server, the ability to manage multiple websites on one server account, up to 3 dedicated IP addresses, etc. For this case, we will buy a shared hosting package. We will use a web server with the Windows operating system installed, although you could choose a Linux server too. We will choose the economy plan of 2 months and add it to our shopping cart. Now you have the possibility of customizing your hosting and add some great features like unlimited storage, email, professional services to drive traffic to your website, traffic statistics and reports for your website, and secure socket layer certificates that are used to provide encrypted connections to maintain your users' data protected. This is important if your website will feature payment options or if the user needs to submit personal information. If you want any of these options, just select the appropriate box and press on the Add to Cart button. Otherwise, press on the Continue button. Now you can review your shopping cart. If you have a discount coupon from GoDaddy, you can enter it on the field and press on the Apply Code button. If you have purchased your domain name, then you should already have an account created. Log in to continue shopping. Then choose a payment method, either credit card, check, PayPal, or a gift certificate. Once you complete the payment process, you'll be able to associate your new website with the domain name that you previously purchased. I'm Luis Estrada, and I've just showed you how to make money with your websites.